Greetings everyone, and welcome back to another video, and welcome back to part 4 of Let's Play Daredevil on the GBA. Let's do this. And we are done. 11, all 11 Daredevil icons collected. It isn't polite to keep a lady waiting. My train was late now. What did you mean about my costume? I want those bounties for myself, so I'm going to take your place. I have all your moves in that costume from a distance. Who knows the difference between you and me? Red's not your color, and it wouldn't fit. A tuck here, a seam let out there. I can make it work. Okay? But then she would be a female Daredevil. She just keeps on punching. And amount of thing. She sure knows how to dodge. And we're almost done. I never cared for the subway much. Much people were always reading over my shoulder. I never have that problem. Any news? Kingpin says he's making you a wealthy man. People seem to believe him. Now there's one more. Bullseye, the master marksman, he's waiting for you at the construction site near here. As long as I'm in the neighborhood, I might as well drop by. Hey you, in the red long johns, how much is Kingpin offering for me? Nothing. Which is what you're worth, Bullseye. There's no bounties, it's all a fraud. You know what? I believe you. You never join up with the Fat Man, but I would. You're in league with Kingpin? Not yet. If he made the same offer to me, I'd take it. And if I take you out, I think he will. Then it's you and me. And lots of Yakuza gangsters. They control the company that runs this construction site. They think you're bad for business. If they nail you, I'll just claim credit. Okay? These guys look like twin FBI brother agents. So you intend to destroy us to satisfy your own greed. I'm here for Bullseye. I only intend to destroy you because you deserve it. So do you and your master, Kingpin. When people start to call him my master, things have just gone too far. got through all those Yakuza. I'm impressed. Maybe Kingpin really should be paying you. I almost feel like paying you myself. You'll pay, Bullseye. You can be sure of that. Very good. You should have been a lawyer. Funny thing, he is. This is just going to keep happening until I confront Kingpin himself. I'm going to his penthouse to put an end to all of it. Okay, on to Kingpin's penthouse, I guess. Here. So, stay tuned for part 4.